Okay, so from here, we'll continue wildlife of India. Okay, the birds come in winter from far of the colder regions to breed in the reservoirs and wetland areas of our country. Okay, thousands of foreign birds come to the region of Nal Sarovar. Okay, this Khadija Dio Tharo and Charit Dhan in Kutch of Gujarat during winter and return to their native as soon as winter gets over. If you remember, we had learned about the migratory birds. Remember, girls? So all these migratory birds, they come to India for the wet climate, wetland and reservoirs, you know, because they can breed, they can give to birth to their young ones in such regions, right? And it is very cold in which the regions they are living, right? So they come here. These birds are called tourist or migratory birds. What are they called? Tourist or migratory birds. Now, can you see this picture on your screen? Hello, girls. Hello.
Yes, ma'am.
Can you see this picture? It's about flamingo. What it is? It is a flamingo, which is seen in Nal Sarovar, run of Kutch, marshy or wetland areas. Where it is seen? Run of Kutch, marshy or wetland areas. And it has long legs. Unke legs kaise dikhte hai? Long, lambe hote. Kaise hota hai? Long legs and white pink shaded body. And it makes its nest only in Kutch in India. Where does it make its nest? Kutch in India. Okay. In the alkaline and muddy soil on the ground, it makes a small round heap of mud and lays eggs on the top of it. And after making soak on it. Can you see this? Can you see this picture? Aisa nest wo banate hai. Can you see? With the mud. Okay. Now, we'll see some part of sanctuaries and national parks and bio reserve zones. Can you see my screen, girls, properly?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Read, Zainab. Yes, Zainab, read. Insha.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, read better.
Sanctuaries, national parks,
bio reserve zones.
For the purpose of protecting wildlife, some areas are exposed to special legal provisions. Let us get main details of that. Sanctuary, national parks, and bio reserve zone. Establishment by state government, sanctuary by state government with combined efforts, state
national
and
parks,
central government,
national parks
with combined efforts of state and central government, bioreserve zone according to international criteria.
Yes. According to international criteria, establishment state government karta hai, sanctuary ka, national parks is done by the combined efforts of state and central government. Combined efforts of whom beta? State and central government. And bioreserve zones according to the international criteria. Okay, yes,
other details. Sanctuary grazing is allowed after taking permission. National parks, complete restriction on the grazing of domestic animals, bioreserve zone, all outside human activities are absolutely prohibited.
Yes. Other details, grazing is allowed in after taking permission. Grazing itle means ke hum jo gai ko aur sabko ghas khilwane le jaate hai na. That is grazing. Okay, sanctuary may allowed, but after taking permission. बट नेशनल पार्क में कंप्लीट रिस्ट्रिक्शंस ऑफ ग्रेजिंग ऑफ डोमेस्टिक एनिमल्स ओके बिकॉज दे कैन बी किल्ड बाय द वाइल्ड एनिमल्स एंड बायो रिजर्व्स में ऑल आउटसाइड ह्यूमन एक्टिविटीज आर एब्सोल्युटली प्रोहिबिटेड ओके यस एग्जांपल्स ऑफ सेंचुरी
एग्जांपल्स सेंचुरी बलाराम सेंचुरी एंड नलसोवर बर्ड सेंचुरी नेशनल पार्क्स गिर नेशनल पार्क एंड वालेंदर नेशनल पार्क
वेलावर्दर
बायो
वेलावर्दर
नेशनल पार्क बायो रिजर्व जोन पार्शियल एरिया ऑफ रन ऑफ कच्छ एंड नीलगिरी एरिया साउथ इंडिया
यस एब्सोल्युटली राइट यस चलो द लास्ट लाइन ऑफ द लेसन कंटिन्यू
यस It is our moral duty to protect wildlife and vegetation. We all are bound to follow the laws made by government and implement of the prohibition which have been put up by the government.
Yes, it is our moral duty. Kiski duty hai? Kaisi duty hai? Moral duty. To protect the wildlife and vegetation. To protect what, beta? Wildlife and vegetation. We all are bound to follow the laws which are made by the government and to implement the prohibition which have been put up by the government. Is it clear? Yes or no? Implement the prohibition which have been set up by the government means implement the rules and regulations. Which are set up by whom, beta? Which are set up by the government. हम सबको ये follow करना ही है. Yes or no, Zainab?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So, what is our duty? The last line, same again. What is our duty? Moral duty, same again.
To protect wildlife and vegetation.
Yes, and we all are bound to follow the laws, yes, and implement the prohibition which they have been put up by the government. Understood the lesson, all of you girls?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Huh? 1 minute, I'm presenting my screen back. Don't think I will not present. I want to open the other PDF. Now we finished the lesson, right or wrong? Girls, by this we finished the lesson. Any doubt in this lesson number 13?
No. No, ma'am.
Everything is clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Okay, now I'll present my screen again. Yes, can you see girls?
Yes.
Beta, dekh pa rahe ho meri screen?
Yes.
Haan, ma'am.
Okay. So now, as we successfully completed lesson number 13, now we are going to start lesson number 17, okay? Livelihood. Okay? Now in this lesson, we are going to learn about the various work. Okay, which the people are doing. Villages use minimum facilities. Apart from that, most of the people are engaged in farming. Hai na? So what all type of livelihood they live, that we are going to learn this lesson. Okay. Yes, Rabia, can you read better? Kadri, Rabia, are you there?
Yes, ma'am. Yes. Chapter number 17. Livelihood.
Yes.
A person's life is affected by his or her surroundings. We see a lot of diversity around us. The most important thing about the village life is that villagers are minimum facilities. Use minimum facilities. They are connected with economic system in different ways. Most of the people are engaged in farming. Local arrangements and local environment directly affect the village life. Village life means the arrangement of livelihood and environment. Apart from the lives of village, people, we will discuss about their facilities and problems.
Yes, absolutely right. Continue.
Our country, India, has a wonderful unity in diversity. Our country has a unique identity, amidst religion, language, region, and economic diversity. There are more than 5,000 cities and about 27,000 small and big towns. People come to the cities for employment from the surrounding villages. People from other states also come to the cities or towns. A constitution grants right to settle and develop peacefully anywhere in India. People living in cities are connected with various occupations. Some people have connection with more than one occupation. We see many people around us. Everyone needs to create income to earn a livelihood for livelihood for family. People earn their livelihood by service, business, or labor work.
Yes, can you see this picture? Workers working at farm. Yes. Now basically livelihood क्या है वो समझो कि कोई भी person हो, okay, चाहे वो village का हो, city का हो, या फिर तालुका का हो या फिर जिला का हो, right? He or she is affected by his or her surroundings. The first statement, remember. By what is he affected, beta? By his or her surroundings. कैसे वातावरण में रह रहा है, right? And then apart from that, beta, we see a lot of diversity around us. Lot of diversity. We have already learned about diversities. Remember, no? Diversity in food, diversity in color, diversity in complex, diversity in language, diversity in religions, diversity in many, many, many different things, right? So we see a lot of diversities around us, right? The most important thing about the village life is that villagers use minimum facilities. Yes, my dear students, villages जो होते हैं उनको minimum facility मिलती है और वो use भी minimum facility की करते हैं, right? They are connected with economic system in different ways. How are they connected? अलग अलग तरीकों से, economic system से अलग अलग तरीकों से connected होते हैं system in different ways. Most of the people are engaged in farming. You can see here the picture. Yes or no? Can you see the picture?
Yes. Girls?
Hello?
Yes.
Am I audible? Girls, am I audible?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So most of the people are engaged in farming. They, most of the people in the villages, they do farming work. What do they do, beta? Kheti kaam, farming, right? Now local arrangements and local environment directly affects the villages life. What does it affect, beta? The village life, okay? Directly affect karta hai village life ko. Kya affect kar raha hai, beta? The most important thing, right? The local life, as I said in the first statement, okay, a person's life is affected by his or his surrounding, right? Now, local arrangements and local environment directly affects the village life. Village life means the arrangement of livelihood and environment. What does village life mean, beta? The environment and the arrangement of livelihood, okay? Apart from the lives of village people, we will discuss about their facilities and problems. Apart from the lives of people, village people, what are we going to discuss here? What are we going to discuss here? About the facilities and their problems. Problems of whom, beta? Of the villages. Because in this lesson, we are going to learn about village life. Okay? Farming, cattle rearing, and their livelihood. And apart from that, we are going to learn about connections of the village with the city. What are we going to learn? connection of the village with the city, other ways of the earning. All this we are going to learn in this lesson. We are going to learn about this lesson, in this lesson, about different talks, different problems of the people also, okay? So our country, basically, beta, India, right, has a wonderful unity in diversity, yes or no? Has a wonderful unity in diversity, yes or no, girls? Hello, girls? Am I audible?
Yes.
Yes.
I cannot listen yes or no from you all.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So all this is about livelihood, what we are going to learn. The first paragraph what I explained you, yes, right now. Yes, Ilma, can you revise it once more?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, from first.
Yes, with the first paragraph.
Okay, ma'am. A person's life is affected by his or her surroundings. We see a lot of diversity around us. The most important thing about the village life is that villagers use minimum facilities. They are connected with economic system in different ways. Most of the people are engaged in farming. Local arrangement and local environment directly affect the village life. Village life means the arrangement of livelihood and environment apart from the lives of village people. We will discuss about their facilities and problems. Our country, yes. India, has a wonderful unity in diversity. Our country has a unique identity among religion, language, amidst religion, language, region, and economic diversity. There are more than 5,000 cities and about 27,000 small and big towns. People come to the cities for employment from the surrounding villages. People from other states also come to the cities or towns. A constitution grants right to settle and develop peacefully anywhere in India. People living in cities are connected with various occupations. People have connection with more than one occupation. We see many people around us. Everyone needs to create income to earn a livelihood for family. People earn their livelihood by service, business, or labor work.
Yes, very important work. You know, beta, many a times we see that people in the villages, you know, they migrate. Just as we have seen in the first lesson, that birds migrate. Dekha tha ki nahi? Birds migrate. Same way, beta, human beings also migrate in search of work. है ना, जैसे ये एग्रीकल्चर वर्क कर रहे टू सेल देयर प्रोडक्ट्स, दे हैव टू गो टू सिटी एरियाज, है ना, तो दे विल माइग्रेट देयर, यस और नो? सो पीपल कम टू सिटीज फॉर द एम्प्लॉयमेंट्स, फॉर द सराउंड, फ्रॉम द सराउंडिंग विलेजेस, राइट? जैसे भावनगर है तो भावनगर में सीहोर से, सोनगढ़ से, ऐसे सब जगह से लोग आते हैं, माइग्रेट करते हैं फॉर द एम्प्लॉयमेंट वर्क, क्योंकि उनको यहाँ पे काम मिलता है. यस, व्हाई डू दे कम हियर? Because they get work, right? Same way, beta, Bhavnagar se bhi koi Ahmedabad jata hai, Surat jata hai, Vadodara jata hai, Rajkot jata hai. Why do they go? Because they get their employment, hai na? They get their jobs, they get their work, daily bread and butter, right? But apart from that, beta, as we all know, that our country, India, has a wonderful unity in diversity, right? And our country has unique identity amidst religion, language, region, and economic diversity, hai na? Yes or no? There are more than 5,000 cities and 27,000 small and big towns. How many cities are there, beta? More than 5,000 cities and about 27,000 small and big towns. Hai. Kitne hai? Beta, 27,000, okay? People come to cities. How many cities are there? Beta, 5,000, okay? And 27,000 small and big towns. Okay, villages count karo, ya small and big towns count karo. taluka, zila, right? People come to the cities for employment. Why do the people come to the cities, beta? सीधी सी बात है, वर्क के लिए, है ना? Yes or no, girls? Am I audible, girls?
Yes.
Yes.
Then why no answers? I'm not getting any answers. Okay, no problems. People come to the cities for employment from the surrounding villages, right? People from other states also come to the cities or towns. है ना, अलग अलग सिटी और टाउन्स में से भी पीपल आते हैं, राइट और रॉन्ग? यस और नो बेटा? गर्ल्स, आई कैन नॉट लिसन, यस और नो?
यस
यस.
पीपल कम फ्रॉम विलेजेस टू अवर कंट्री, यस और नो?
Yes.
So, and beta, our constitution grants right to settle and develop peacefully anywhere in India. आप इंडिया में ही, इंडिया में कहीं पे भी सेटल हो सकते हो. ऐसे हमारे कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ने हमें राइट्स दिए हैं एज एन इंडियन सिटीजन. हाँ, बट अगर आपको इंडिया से बाहर जाना है तो आपको परमिशन लेनी पड़ती है ना? अदर कंट्री की भी लेनी पड़ती है परमिशन. दैट इज कॉल्ड वीजा. ओके. People living in cities are connected with various occupations. Some people have connection with more than one occupations. कभी देखा है कि विलेज है, मतलब कि इट इज अ स्मॉल विलेज, गामडो जिसे बोलते हैं, कि उसमें हर एक लोग एक ही काम में एंगेज है. Have you ever seen such thing? Huh? Girls? कभी ऐसा देखा है? Yes, girls.
What, ma'am?
My question is कि people living in cities are connected with various occupations. अलग अलग काम से वो जुड़े होते हैं. होते हैं कि नहीं?
हाँ, होते हैं.
Yes. एक ही काम से जुड़े हुए नहीं होते. They are having different works also to do, right? Right or wrong? Some people have connection with more than one occupation. Right? We see many people around us. Everyone needs to create income. Yes or no? Every one of us need to create an income to earn a livelihood for family. People earn their livelihood by services, business, or by labor work. How do they earn their livelihood, beta? By service, business, or by labor work. Is it clear? Girls, am I clear? Did you understand? Or still is not clear?
Yes.
Yes, who replied yes, ma'am?
Ma'am, my mother.
Okay, Mother sir, will you revise this paragraph so that we can move the other chapter of village life?
Yes, ma'am. Lesson number 17, livelihood. A person's life is affected by his or her surroundings. We see a lot of diversity. What is the most important thing about the village life? The villagers use facilities. They are connected with the economic system in ways. Most of the people are engaged in farming and the local environment directly affect the village life. Village life means the arrangement of life
and environment.
Part of the lives of village people, we will discuss about facility problem.
बेटा आपका आवाज बहुत कट होके आ रहा है. एनीवन एल्स वुड लाइक टू रीड? मोदी सर, आपका आवाज बहुत कट होके आ रहा है.
मैम अब आ रहा है।
हाँ नाउ इज कमिंग।
मैम वो हमारे माइक में थोड़ा प्रॉब्लम था नहीं से।
यस चलो कंटिन्यू।
यस मैम। Our country India has a wonderful unity in diversity. Our country has a unique country has a unique identity identity
amidst
religion, language, region and economic diversity. There are more than 500 present. About 27,000 small and big towns people come to the city to employment. Surrounding village people from other states also come to the cities or towns.
Constitution
grants right to settle the develop peacefully and peacefully anywhere in India. People living in city are connected with the various occupations.
Some people
have connection with more than one occupation. People around us. Everyone needs to create income to earn a life. People earn their livelihood by service.
Yes, absolutely right. Now see, beta. We all earn our livelihood by some of the other things, like our parents. They earn their livelihood by doing services, or they do, you know, business or any of the labor work, anything, right? So to create an income for the livelihood for a family, all of us do some of the other work, right? Now village life may be tailors, carpenters, barbers and all, blacksmith are also available, right, in these villages, right? So in this one, I'm going to tell you one story about Desa. Okay, Desa is a city. Okay, and next we are going to see about Desa. Desa jo hai, Desa jo hai, wo ek city hai in Banaskantha district. Kahan pe hai beta? Where is it? It is in Banaskantha district. Now, little far from Desa, there is a village named Ranpur. What is the village name, beta? Village ka naam kya hai?
Ranpur.
Yes, absolutely right. The village name Rajkot, nahi Ranpur. Okay. Most of the people here are associated with farming, because ye village hai. So most of the people are associated with farming. What are they associated with, beta?
Farming.
Farming. Villages mein mostly people are associated with what, beta? Farming, right? Some people do farming. Well, some are very busy in the cattle rearing, then etc. in other works, right? In extra time, which is part from farming, some people make tools, some stitch clothes. Yes, one man runs tractor. He goes for plowing when he is called, right? In spite of being a small village, people do not have to go to the city for a haircut or shaving. Why? Because there are small and big shops in the village also, right?